This is my cry to the leaders. It's now or never. Lead your people with the truth, and we will follow. Peace.